और मेरे प्रिय साथियों, आप सभी को मेरा शुभ और गणतंत्र दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामना। आज हम सभी यहाँ 26 जनवरी गणतंत्र दिवस अवसर पर उपस्थित हुए हैं। मैं तंजीन संगीत कक्षा 5वीं में पढ़ती हूँ। आज मैं गणतंत्र दिवस के अवसर पर आपके समक्ष एक कविता प्रस्तुत करने जा रही हूँ। याद रखेंगे वीरो तुमको या बलिदान तुम्हारा है, हमको तो है जान से प्यारा या गणतंत्र हमारा है। कांटों में भी फूल खिलाए, इस धरती को स्वर्ग बनाए, आओ सबको गले लगाए, हम गणतंत्र का पर्व मनाए। आन देश की शान देश की, देश के हम संतान है, तीन रंगों से रंगा तिरंगा अपनी यही पहचान है। ना पूछो जमाने से कि क्या हमारी कहानी है, अपनी पहचान तो बस इतनी है कि हम हिंदुस्तानी है।
जितना ये गणतंत्र पर्व है, लोकतंत्र ही मंत्र हमारा, हम सबको ही इस पर गर्व है। गुड आफ्टरनून रिस्पेक्टिव चीफ गेस्ट, प्रिंसिपल मैम, टीचर्स एंड ऑल माय लवली ऑडियंस। माय नेम इज पद्मा डोलमा। आई एम अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 9 फ्रॉम मुंसलिंग स्कूल। टुडे ऑन दिस ऑस्पिशियस डे वी ऑल आर गैदर्ड हियर टू सेलिब्रेट द 74th रिपब्लिक डे एंड रिमेंबर द फादर्स ऑफ आवर कंट्री हु हैव रिटन आवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। 26 January marks a very important day in our nation, because on this day, 26 January 1950, the Constitution of India was come into force. Our Constitution was written under the chairmanship of Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, and it took around 2 years, 11 months and 18 days to complete it. The Constituent Assembly of India adopted Constitution on 26 November 1949. But came into force on 26 January 1950. India have two vast diversity and culture, though all are bounded with one constitution. Our constitution is longest written constitution of any sovereign country, containing of 448 articles in 25 parts, 12 schedules and more than 100 amendments. It established the framework for government of the countries and guarantees certain fundamental rights to its citizens. Along with these fundamental rights, we have 11 fundamental duties that we need to perform to make our country peaceful and developed country. A term republic means the supreme power of a country lies in the hands of public, and people have a right to choose their representative to lead our country in the right way. Our constitution gives us liberty of thought, equality of status, justice, social, economic and political fraternity and dignity of individuals. Our constitution gives us secular sovereign status for every citizen. Today we are here to celebrate the glory of our nation and forefathers, those who have built a great democratic, independent, republic nation. So on this auspicious day, let's pledge to take responsibility to build a prosperous, equal and powerful society. The future of our nation begins with us. At last, along with this my words, I would like to say a slogan, Sarfaroshi ki tamanna ab hamare dil mein hai. Dekhna hai zor kitne baar jo ek ka dil mein hai. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Today's chief guest, Shivji Burma, Hadisi Kaza, and other distinguished principal ma'am, teachers, and all my dear friends. On this special morning, I would like to wish you all a very happy Republic Day. It is a very important day for all the Indians. Although we celebrate Republic Day as a national festival since our childhood, but to understand the real importance of this day when you grow up, it is the day when our constitutions came into effect in 1950. We live in a democratic country where people enjoy their fundamental rights and languages. We have different religions, caste, and many other things that makes our country a land of unity in diversity. The beauty of our country is we have different languages and differences, yet we all stand as united one. On this day, the awards and medals of bravery are given to the armed forces and to civilians too. We must keep the ideas which were mentioned in the constitutions of India, such as justice for everyone, equality, liberty, and sovereignty. We should not forget the ideas of our Gandhi Babu, and we need to implement their ideas in our life, so we make our nation strong. We are feeling proud that we have our own constitutions living in free India, celebrating the spirit of freedom fighters. India is land of freedom fighters. The list of freedom fighters is so long that I may not be able to mention all the names even if I try. We are proud that we live in the largest democratic country. We are able to enjoy these freedoms and rights over constitutions which came into existence on this national event known as Republic Day. So all of us should pay tribute to them and celebrate it with wholeheartedly. Before I conclude my speech, I would like to say, patriotism is just like charity, it must begin at home. Patriotism is just like charity, it must begin at home. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.